Welcome to Bokio. Once you've received payment for your invoice, you can mark it as paid and register the payment. Just go to your invoice and click on the register payment button, or you can go to your things to do and register payment through the bank transaction. Enter the amount paid by your customer and select the account the payment was made to. You can also choose the date the money reached your bank. If the amount you were paid isn't the same as the invoice amount, there are a few ways you can choose to settle the invoice. Here you can see that you can write it off as currency loss or gain, bad debt, or a bank fee. Or you can leave it open for additional payments and process part payment of the invoice. You can also register and record a settlement separately. When you've registered your payment, click record to record the transaction in your bookkeeping.